Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Today is the 31st of December, which is New Year's Eve. I'm a bit sick because contracted COVID-19. This is my second time. Last year, I also had COVID before Christmas, and me, my husband, and my older son had COVID last year, so we missed out Christmas, New Year, and all that. And again, this year we didn't miss out the Christmas, but we're supposed to celebrate our New Year's Eve with our friend's house. Tonight, everyone was looking forward to it, but unfortunately, things happened. That's what they said, you know, everything happened for a reason, but I don't know, so we just need to make the most of it. What can we do? I'm still feeling a bit weak and, you know, sick, but I'd rather get up and do something about this New Year's Eve rather than staying in bed and everyone is, but I can still cook and move around. So today I'm preparing a dish. It's a Filipino dish, like pancit, and I'm gonna make roast beef and gammon, and I already put it in the oven, which is here. I don't wanna open it because it's gonna be smoky. Yeah, it's looking good. That's for our New Year's Eve celebration later on. And I'm gonna make baby potato, roast potato. I'm gonna make this is the noodles, vegetables, all these carrots, and I have parsnip as well, the vegetables. And yeah, that's it really. And I bought some cake to celebrate, and we have loads of foods. Anyways guys, I'm gonna make more videos later.
Jaden, come here. Let's relish the magnificent things we achieved in 2021. We rallied round our NHS heroes as they rolled out the vaccination.